Hey guys, this is my Finding Nemo face of the day. Thank you, Brittany, for the inspiration. After I did the Little Mermaid face of the day, she suggested that I do another, you know, popular children's movie. So yeah, this is Finding Nemo. I found him this morning. He was in my room. I did the orange and white stripes like a clownfish. And then I also did a bright blue liner to mimic, I don't know, like the water. And also to match the clothes that I'm wearing because I actually have to go to work today. But anyway, so keep watching this video if you want to see how I got this look and what products I used to achieve it. Thanks for watching.
Is it the accent, the height, or the way she walking? Am I dreaming or am I sleepwalking? Got my arms outstretched so I don't bump into her. Silly me now, I'm so into her fashion, to her style of dress. And I'm looking in the mirror like, do I look fresh? Do I look fresh enough to get her? If I see her one time, then I won't forget her. Cause I took a picture mentally when I pulled up in the black on black Bentley. And I really feel like she was meant for me. If she wasn't, then I know she was sent for me. Cause she's the only one that made me chase. Got me singing love songs like Babyface. And I tried a one-nighter, but she made me wait. She made me wait, huh. And so I think she got something. Yeah, she got something, something that I like. Something I like. Oh, she got. And so I think she got something. Yeah, she got something, something that I like. Say it again, like
she's got that something. She got that something that I like.
I slow it down before I pick her up. It's 8 o'clock, now we dating. Inevitably dudes be hating, but I still gotta flaunt my chick. I laugh, no surprise that they want my chick. She's more than they can comprehend. British dudes idolize me, they can't be him. He's just too witty, game is too gritty. Look at his track record, man, it's too many. Tens, that's too many to count. I spend, that's in any amount. No matter the sum, homie got the cash to cover it. And when I wanna see, she'll be fast to mother it. Yeah, just so she can take my ends. Would I let her do it? Well, that depends. Can she raise a young king? My blood is royal. And if she can, man, it ain't a thing to spoil her.
So I think she got something. Yeah, she got something, something that I like. So I think she got something. Yeah, she got something, something that I like.
Oh, I break it down like
she's got that something. She got that something that I like.
Say it again like
she's got that something. She got that something.
The CL's waiting just as soon as the plane lands. To ball on the city is the game plan. Bottle service over here, money change hands. Lanvin, broke niggas call them Ray-Bans. Yeah, champagne bubbles, hot drunk girls, more fun when they love you. Later for the days when I used to see double. The whole city know we's a power couple. Fly as she wanna be, never been a wannabe. Jealous hoes hating cause she everything they wanna be. Yeah. Give them what they wanna see. What's to talk about when the YSL is one of three? She don't gossip, she just buy ship. All the same heels Rihanna rocks on Bossip. Any given Sunday is Project Runway. Something that I like and I gotta have a one
so
day.
So I think she got something. Yeah, she got something, something that I like. Something I like. Oh, she got. So I think she got something. Yeah, she got something, something that I like.
Oh, we getting it right this time. Act grown or go home. All less.
It's a quarter to two, girl. Tell me if you wanna leave here with me.
Tell me if you wanna leave with me.
I know what you wanna do, girl. Ain't no reason you should have me waiting.
Cause I'm thinking we should go right now.
I'll give you all I get, all I know. I'll get you hot, that's for sure, baby.
Burn it up.
Yeah, yeah.
That's right.
And when your love comes down, it won't stop. Not till I take you to the top, baby. Baby.
And so she asked me, what's your zodiac sign? Are we compatible, baby? If it matches with mine, we should think about dating. What's your zodiac sign? Are we compatible, baby? If it matches with mine, we should think about dating.
Yeah. Shorty, take my number. You should call me when you get lonely.
Cause everybody gets lonely.
You get lonely. And you never have to wonder. You'll be coming every time you hold me.
You'll be coming like a train and it's not gonna slow down.
Give you all I get, all I know. I'll get you hot, that's for sure, baby.
Turn it up.
Yeah, yeah.
That's right.
And when your love comes down, it won't stop. Not till I take you to the top, baby. Yeah, yeah.
And so I asked her, what's your zodiac sign? Are we compatible, baby? If it matches with mine, we should think about dating. Yeah. What's your zodiac sign? Are we compatible, baby? If it matches with mine, we should think about dating.
What's your sign? Let me do the treating. Gone for the weekend. Let's get a room. I'm finna touch you. Show me how much you love the way I put it down when I come through. Tell me how you like it. Say it through your sidekick. SMS, text me, Blackberry Bowl. See me in the video. Heard me on the radio. Know you wanna do me, it's that simple. You can't stop this. Infinite pockets. You should take a picture and put it in a locket. Hanging from my necklace. Yeah, I live reckless. But I can give you everything on your checklist. Just like Santa. Hope you've been a good girl. If I had to, give you everything I could, girl. Yes, I would, girl. Cause you demand that. Now let's put this thing together like a hand clap.
What's your zodiac sign? Are we compatible, baby?
I know it feels good.
If it matches with mine,
or less,
we should think about dating.
Yeah.
What's your zodiac sign?
Don't think about it, just do it.
Are we compatible, baby?
Come on.
If it matches with mine,
yeah,
we should think about dating. Yeah. What's your zodiac sign?
Yeah, yeah.
Are we compatible, baby?
Baby, don't be scared to try.
If it matches with mine,
let's think about it.
We should think about dating.
We should say, yeah.
What's your zodiac sign? Are we compatible, baby?
Tell me if we
if it matches with mine, we should think about dating.
Yo, D, I see you.
Hey, guys. Putting eyeliner on proved to be too great a task for me to perform this morning, so I'm sorry about that. But what I used was this turquoise Wet n Wild eyeliner pencil, and I also aligned my upper lash line in Wet n Wild cream liner in black. I used L'Oreal Collagen Mascara in Blackest Black. And now what I'm doing, I've already done one eye. I'm using my pencil brush to apply aqua colored eyeshadow on top of that turquoise line just to make it pop and stand out more. And this turquoise is the color of the shirt that I'm wearing, so I have to do something to tie all these crazy colors in with what I'm actually wearing today. So yeah, and I'm using the turquoise color that I'm, or I don't know, teal, aqua, blue, whatever you want to call it, is from the Shani palette, and it's this fourth color right here. This is tray one of the Shani palette, and the other colors that I used for this look are also in this palette. I used this kind of basic orange. It's kind of like an auburn orange, if you will. And then I used this bright orange right here, the fifth color. It's like a Tennessee orange to create this look. And the reason I used two different shades of orange is because I wanted it to do a gradual gradation effect from the dark orange to the light orange to the white and then back down again. And the white that I used wasn't actually a stark white. It was this off-white color right here from the Vanity Greed palette. So yeah, that's that. Now let me finish my eyeliner. Perfectionism is a disease and somehow it gets me every single freaking time. Now, we're gonna do a little bit of pressed powder. Like I said before, it's summertime, so I'm not gonna wear makeup all over my face. Just under my eyes to help reduce the shine. And I guess I'll put a little bit of blush on as well. Heather Silk by Wet n Wild. Not too much, because I've already got a lot going on. Okay. Now a little bit of Carmex. Woo woo. You know you love some Carmex. Old school. And on top of Carmex, let's do Stop the Violence again. I love it. What can I say? I love sparkly things. I wish you guys could see the pink sparkles in this. It's so cool. But anyway, so yeah, that's my face. Last night I slept in rollers, so that's why my hair looks different than it normally does. So I'm about to pick it out. So yeah.
It's a sunny night. Sunday night with my baby. It's a sunny night.
So that's my finished face, and it was inspired by Finding Nemo, which is a really good movie. Thanks, Brittany, for the idea. I really appreciate it. Let Bailey watch this video so she can see my crazy makeup. Anyway. Thanks you guys for watching, and check out the blog, Sham I Am Glam. If you have any questions or concerns, email me at shamiam.glam@gmail.com. Have a good day.
I feel like you're the real thing, and I feel like I could believe in everything you're saying. Oh, baby. Oh, baby.